Have you noticed habits are like railway tracks? They take a long time to get into place, but when they're there, they'll take you anywhere you want to go. If you want to be a more powerful presenter, every day take one speaking technique and improve it. It could be how you open, how do you segue, how are your transitions, do you stand still or wander around aimlessly? Develop good habits, and soon you will be a powerful presenter. This is Patricia Fripp with your speaking ideas of the day.